Alabama state authorities are investigating the death of former New Orleans Saints player Glenn Foster Jr. 2 days after he was taken into police custody. The 31-year-old died Monday at a medical facility north of Tuscaloosa in western Alabama, according to a statement from the Alabama Law Enforcement Agency. He was arrested on Saturday after officers spotted him driving up to 90 mph in a 4-5 mph zone, Chief Richard Black of the Reform Police Department told NOLA.com. Reform is a town in Pickens County. A high-speed chase between Foster and police ensued, with a spike strip being used to slow Foster's car before officers arrested him, Black told NOLA.com. Jail records from Pickens County show that Foster was booked Saturday on 3 counts of reckless endangerment, resisting arrest, and attempt to elude. He was released at 3:14 p.m. on Sunday and rebooked 2 minutes later, jail records show, on 3 counts of simple assault and 1 count of third-degree robbery. The police chief told NOLA.com he contacted Foster's family because of his concern about the former player's erratic behavior and made an arrangement for them to bail him out of prison and have him sent to a local hospital for evaluation. Bail was arranged, but while Black and family members were waiting at the jail, something happened. He told the news site, and they weren't able to get him. "We want justice for our son," Glenn Foster Sr. told NOLA.com. His mother, Sabrina Foster, told the site, "I can't get my son back, but we want whoever is responsible to pay for this." ELAN did not release additional information on the circumstances of Foster's death, its statement said, but the agency did say his body was released to the Alabama Department of Forensic Sciences. Aaliyah said the Pickens County Sheriff's Office had asked it to investigate the case. CNN has attempted to reach out to the Pickens County Sheriff's Office, Pickens County Coroner, and Foster's family, but has not heard back at this time. Foster played as a defensive lineman for the Saints in 2013 and for part of the 2014 season, according to NFL.com.